What's up, you guys? It's EB, and first off, I gotta get a new intro for that. I don't even know, but for now, what's up, y'all? It's EB. We are walking to the store, and I just wanted to talk to y'all. Welcome to another Yap with the Yakuza. Yap session with the Yakuza. And I ended up posting a video yesterday or 2 days ago about rebranding my channel. I'm gonna go ahead and show it one more time because this is my favorite like rebrand ever. And this is probably like permanent for the rest of the time. And I just wanted to talk about how God has been working today. Like, it's freaking amazing. Yeah, y'all probably get tired of me talking about God, but I'm not, so let's continue. Anyways, so what'd you call it? I'm keeping the rebrand. I forgot what I was gonna talk. Light, stop. All right. Oh yeah, how God was working today. So there's this Abundant Life retreat that of course I'm going to record. I'm recording that. I'm not allowed to bring my phone, but I really want to record it to like show y'all how like other people who are real serious about God like gather together and unite. Like, I want to record stuff, so I will. You can't stop me. But I'm gonna show y'all that. I'm gonna edit that up because they usually always have a montage at the end of it. They had a montage. I'm gonna show that montage probably, yeah, at the end of this video. I'm gonna show the montage. They usually show a montage at the end of the retreat, and it's like recap of the whole 3 days we were there. And I want to show you guys, because I was in like 90% of the last montage, so it was freaking amazing. But I'm expecting to be in most of the montage this time because I'm about to like I'm giving my all in this retreat. I'm giving like my all for God. I'm giving my all for God. Because this is like 3 days of nothing but community and Jesus and fun, like games, bro. We out. That was a spoiler alert to what was going on. So I was failing two classes. Mom, I'm sorry I didn't tell you. Because first off, I didn't want my butt to get torn up. And second of all, I don't like failing. So I'm not going to tell you that I failed. But so what happened was, over these past 3 days, I was working my butt off to get this grade up. And I'm over here praying, Lord, please make a way that I can get to this retreat because I need to have 75% in all my classes and above. Anything lower, even if it's a 74, I'm not able to go. So when I tell you that, because we had a test today, I got a 92, you know what I'm saying? Police are here, what the freak? I got a 92, hold on, y'all. All right, so I just got done going to BP, got me some snacks. But anyways, I had to be 75s and above. So I had a 60, somewhere in the 60s in one of my corporate work study program. I'm not gonna explain that. That's just a class we go, not really a class, but it's like something we go to, like internships. I just explained it. All right, cut. But it's like, then I had like a 42 in algebra. Yeah, that's not good. That's not good at all. I looked at that and started crying because I don't fail. Like, I'm not supposed to fail. No, I'm playing. Everybody fails. No one's perfect. Next. So I'm over here praying like, Lord. Because at this moment, all I really care about is getting to that retreat. Because this is like my favorite moment of all time. And the fact that my grades might be taking it away from me. So first off, I told my coach, hey coach, look, I gotta get this work done. You know what I'm saying? Before practice, I showed up to practice an hour late. I gotta get this work done so I can get my grade up. So it's like, hold on. Why are they in the ATM the wrong way? That is not the entrance. Anyway, but So I was late to practice. I got all my work done. I emailed my teacher. I'm emailing them in bold text. Because in Spanish, they start dropping my grade in Spanish too. I'm like, whoa, wait a minute. So I sent him an email, hey man, because he put it as a zero. When real, well, 35%, basically a zero. So it was really a 95. What is blood doing? So I said, hey, bro. I didn't say, hey, bro. I said, look, you may have made a mistake on my grading. In bold text, all caps, change this now. I wake up the next morning with a 95% in Spanish, bro. And then the math, it's like I had to do a bunch of makeup work. It was very tedious. And then there was a unit test today, the day I'm recording it, which is a Tuesday. And I had to make up a test before I took the test. Otherwise, I can't do the makeup test. So I finished the makeup test. I did okay. I got a 2 out of 4, which is like 50%, but it rose my grade to a 73%, which is freaking awesome. And so then, I'm sorry, it's a lot of walking and talking. And then we had another test today, which was the same stuff we've been going over. Quadratic formula, simplifying radicals, simplifying algebraic radicals. And so we did that. And then I got a 92% on that. So that's freaking awesome, bro. And then I checked my grades. 79% in algebra. CWSP, a corporate work study program, that's what it's called. I got a currently, it's in the 70s, 78, I think. And Spanish is 95%. Tell me, you can't tell me that's not God's doing. Some people would say, hey, but wasn't it you that did the work? But wasn't it also the trust that I put into God to make a way? Come on, man. It's freaking awesome. That's freaking awesome. I'm preaching to every one of my videos. I ain't gonna say I gotta chill, but dang, Christian. But I'm grateful. Praise God. I'm home now. I will say we're done with the walk and talk, gapping with the Yakuza. But still grinding to this laptop. I actually ordered a Cash App card. So when I start doing haircuts at house calls, they could pay me through Cash App. And I could buy the laptop with my Cash App card. So this is going to be amazing. And I'm going to go ahead and sign now. I love you guys very much. Peace and laughter. Goodbye. I'm going to change, take it to the grave, I'll be honest. We see the dead race here, another day at the office. Shows, yeah. Bow down, take a knee, that's what I propose, yeah. You don't want in your crown, won't move. Come, y'all. Let it go now, rain on us all, hit the street, let it go down, bring on the falls and the feast, let them show out, dance on them hind and them. Your love is all around me, your love is right beside me. Your love is in the air, I'm breathing in. Your love is all around me, your love is right beside me. Your love is in the air, I'm breathing in. Your love is all around me, your love is right beside me. Your love is in the air, I'm breathing in, I'm breathing in your love. I'm breathing out all my fear. I'm breathing in your love. I'm breathing out all my fear. Your love is in the air, I'm breathing.
I'm breathing.